Hello everyone, welcome to High School Mathematics channel. Today I am going to explain class 6 chapter 1 numbers all around us, estimation and rounding off numbers. See example 8, round off 5,36,724 to nearest tens, hundreds and thousands. See the solution, rounding to nearest 10. Given number is 5,36,724, that is it. Write to the tens place. This is tens place. What is right side digit? 4. Now we have to check this 4. 4 is less than 5. If tens place value right side digit is less than 5, we have to round it down the value. That means remove this 4 and place 0. So our answer is 5,36,720. If it is greater than 5, we have to change the tens place value to the next 10. That means suppose here we are having value instead of 4, we got 6 suppose. What we have to do? We have to change the 2 value as 3. Next 10 value we are going to write there. And let us see nearest 100 and thousands. Rounding to nearest 100, given number we have written 5,36,724. Now we have to find nearest 100, so 100's place right side digit we have to take, that is it, right to 100's place is 2. Now check that value 2, that is less than 5. Less than 5 means what we have to do? Round it down, that means this 24 we have to make it as zeros. So the answer is 5,36,700 is the answer. See next one, rounding to nearest 1000. Given number we have written 5,36,724. Nearest 1000 we have to check. So 1000's place right side value we have to check. So that value is 7. 7 is greater than 5. So what we have to do? Rounded up. That means 724, these three values we have to make it as zeros. And 6 we have to round off the value to next 1000. So 6000 will become 7000. So 5,37,000 is our answer. See now round off each to the nearest 10, 100 and 1000. See the first one, 56,789. So first we have to do nearest 10. Tens place right side digit what it is? 9. So that 9 is greater than 5. When it is greater than 5, we have to round up the value. That means place this 9 place 0 and 8 next digit we have to write. So 5, 6, 7, 8 becomes 9 and this value we have to make it 0. So the answer is 56,790 is the nearest 10 value for the given number. See now nearest 100. 100 right side digit is 8. So 8 is greater than 5. Greater than 5 means round up the value. 89 we have to make it as zeros. 7 you make it next 100. That means 8. So write down answer 56,800. So the answer is 56,800. See next one nearest 1000. 1000 right side digit is 7. 7 is greater than 5. Greater than 5 means we have to round up the value. 789 we have to make it as zeros. And 6000 we make it as next 1000, that is 7000. So our answer is 57000. Therefore 57000 is the nearest 1000 value for the given number 56789. Let us see the second sum 86289. Nearest 10 value we need to find. Tens place right side digit is 9. 9 is greater than 5. If it is greater than 5, we have to do round up the value. That means 8, 6, 2 as it is you will write. 8 you make it next digit 9 and this 9 you put 0. So our answer is 86,290. It is the nearest 10 value for the given number. See next one nearest 100. 100 right side digit is 8. 8 is greater than 5. Greater than 5 means round up the value. That means 200 will become 300 and 89 we have to make it as zeros. So write down the answer 86,300. That means 86,300 is the nearest 100 value for the given number. See next one nearest 1000. thousands place right side digit is 2. 2 is less than 5. Less than 5 means we have to round it down the value. That means these three numbers we have to make it zeros and 86,000 will remain same. Therefore, 86,000 is the nearest 1000 value for the given number 86,289. Let us see remaining sums now. See now third sum 456,726. Let us see the nearest 10 value. Tens place value right side digit is 6. 6 is greater than 5. Greater than 5 we have to take round up the value. That means 6 we make it as 0. 2 becomes next 10, that is 30. So the answer is 456,730. See next one nearest 100. Hundreds place value right side digit is 2. 2 is less than 5. If it is less than 5 we have to round it down the value. Round it down means what we will do? 26 we make it as zeros and 7 remains the same. So the answer is 456,700. Next one is nearest 1000. Thousands place right side digit is 7. 7 is greater than 5. If it is greater than 5 we have to round up the value. That means these three digits we have to put zeros and 6000 will become next 1000. So the answer is 457,000. Let us see fourth question. 562,724 is the question. We have to write the nearest 10 value. Tens place right side digit is 4. 4 is less than 5. It is less than 5. We have to round down the value. That means 4 we make it as 0 and write down same number. 562,720 is the answer. See next one nearest 100. Hundreds place right side digit is 2. 2 is less than 5. If it is less than 5 we have to round down the value. That means 24 we make it as 2 zeros and write down same 100. So the answer is 562,700. See the next one nearest 1000. Thousands place right side digit is 7. 7 is greater than 5. We have to round up the value. That means 2000 will become 3000 and these three numbers will become zeros. So the answer is 563,000. Let us see four fundamental operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division by estimation the values. Now see the example. Addition, add 8162 and 5789. First, what we have to do is estimate the values by rounding off. 8162 by rounding off the value we have taken 8000 plus 5789 by rounding off we have taken the value as 6000. If you add both the values we get 14000. Now let us do actual addition. 2 plus 9, 11, 1 carry 1, 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 8, 15, so 5, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 7, 9, 8 plus 5, 13, 13,951, our estimation value is 14,000, these two are nearer values. Now let us see one more example for addition. Let's see example for addition, 8756 and 723. We have to estimate these two values. 8756 we shall take nearest 100 value, that means 8800 plus 723 nearest 100 value is 700. If you add both of them we get value 9500. Now let us do actual addition. 8756 plus 723. 6 plus 3, 9, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 7, 14, 4 carry 1, 1 plus 8, 9. So our actual addition answer is 9479 and our estimation value is 9500, which are closer. Let us see subtraction how to estimate by rounding. 5723 nearest 1000 is 6000 minus 2867 nearest 1000 is 3000. We subtract both, we get value 3000. Now we have to do actual subtraction. 5723 minus 2867. From 3 we can't subtract 7, so borrow means 3 becomes 13 and 2 becomes 1. 13 minus 7, that is 6. From 1 we can't subtract 6. Again if you borrow, 1 becomes 11 and 7 becomes 6. 11 minus 6 we get 5. From 6 again we can't subtract 8. Now again borrow means 6 becomes 16 and 5 becomes 4. 16 minus 8 is 8. 4 minus 2 is 2. So actual subtraction we got 2856. Our estimation value is 3000. Now let us see one more example for subtraction. See subtraction 7023 minus 856. Let us round off these values. 7023 nearest 1000 is 7000 minus 856 nearest 1000 value is 1000. If you subtract both, we get answer 6000. Now let us do actual subtraction. 7023 minus 856. From 3 we can't subtract 6. So borrow means 3 becomes 13 and 2 becomes 1. 13 minus 6 is 7. We can't subtract 5 from 1. So we need to borrow. From 7 if you borrow, 7 becomes 6. 0 becomes 9. And this 1 becomes 11. 11 minus 5 6. 9 minus 8 1. And get down this 6. Actual subtraction is 6167. And our estimation value is 6000. Now let us see multiplication sums. Multiplication 58 into 67. First we have to estimate by rounding the value. Nearest 10 for 58 is 60 into 67. Nearest 10 value is 70. 60 into 70 is 4200. If we round off this result in hundreds, we get value 4000. Now actual multiplication we shall check. 58 into 67, 7 8s are 56, 6, carry 5, 7 5s are 35 plus 5, 40, multiply with 6, 6 8s are 48, 8, carry 4, 6 5s are 30 plus 4, 34, add now, 6, 8, 4 plus 4, 8, 3, so we got actual multiplication is 3886. Our estimation is 4000. Now let us see an example for multiplication. See now 63 into 85. First estimate by rounding the value. 63 nearest 10 value is 60 into 85 nearest 10 value is 90. If you multiply 60 into 90, we get 5400. Now let us see actual multiplication. 63 into 85. 5 3s are 15. 5 carry 1. 5 6s are 30 plus 1. 31. Multiply with 8. 8 3s are 24. 4 carry 2. 8 6s are 48 plus 2. 50. If we add 5. 1 plus 4. 5. 3 plus 0. 3. Write on this 5. So actual multiplication is 5355 and our estimation value is 5400. Now let us see division sums. See division example 976 divided by 18. First estimate it by rounding of the value. 976 nearest 1000 is 1000 divided by 18 nearest 10 value is 20. So if we divide both, we get answer 50. Now let us do actual division. 976 is divided by 18. 18 5s are 90. 97 minus 90, we get 7. Get down this 6. Now 18 4s are 72. If you subtract, we get remainder 4. So our estimation value is 50 and actual division value is 54, which are nearer. Now let us see an example for division also. See, 859 divided by 23. First estimated by rounding. Nearest 100 for 859 is 860. Nearest 10 value for 23 is 20. If you divide both of them, we get value 43. Now let us do actual division. 859 is divided by 23. 23 threes are 69. If you subtract, we get 16. Get down this 9. 23 sevens are, we have to check now. 7 3 is 21, 1 carry 2. 7 2 is 14 plus 2, 16. That means 23 sevens are 161. If you subtract, we get a remainder 8. Our actual division value quotient is 37 and estimated value is 43. Which are closer? Today we have learnt estimation and rounding of numbers and 4 fundamental operations. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share to your friends and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.